I'm finishing all of my missing Terraria achievements. Today's achievement is an easy one, so I added a twist that made this way harder. The achievement is called a rare realm, and you earn it for creating one of the special secret Terraria worlds. All you need to do is input the proper seed for the special world you want, and you get the world and the achievement. I wanted to really earn this achievement though, so I generated the ultimate secret world and decided to dig to the surface on a hardcore character. The Zenith seed combines all of the secret seeds into one mega hell world. You spawn in the underworld, the difficulty is harder than master mode, and every special world gimmick is there, such as the surface being completely corruption and crimson, and there being molten beehives everywhere. This was way harder than I thought it was going to be, and it legitimately took me 11 hours to finally finish my hole to the surface. In all, I lost 65 characters while trying to complete this challenge. I don't even want to imagine trying to play on this world legit with a hardcore character. I would cry. But with that challenge complete, I felt justified in earning the Rare Realm achievement.